Melbourne is gearing up for the return of tennis next week as qualifying matches begin for the Australian Open. And for the first time, fans can watch all the big names play practice sessions in the lead-up for as little as $10.
Building up for three big weeks of tennis, the Australian Open 2023 is set to impress. It all kicks off next week with a bigger push to attract fans to the qualifying rounds.
A three-week extravaganza, and this is year one, where this first week, the qualifying week, is going to be a pretty special week.
More activities will be on offer, but it will be the first time spectators have to pay for entry.
So you can actually watch a match. They'll play against Novak, maybe play against Rafa, and play a set against Rafa. We'll see Coco, we'll see Alex de Minaur, we'll see all the players.
While the tennis club will be open for rising stars wanting to have a hit of their own. In just 2 days, this beach bar will be transformed into a sun and sand oasis, becoming the hottest place to catch all the action on the big screen, ready for when players arrive on Thursday. Ticket sales for the Open are already strong, sparked by interest in the new United Cup being played across Australian cities. Alex de Minaur sensationally knocking off Rafael Nadal. One thing absent from this year's tournament is the controversy. Craig Tiley confident Novak Djokovic's return to Melbourne will be welcomed.
I have a great deal of confidence in the crowd, the Australian crowd, the sporting public, and it was clearly evident in South Australia in playing in Adelaide, and it was a full stadium, and when Novak and his team arrive here, we'll welcome them the same way.
The final pieces in place for a big summer of tennis. Caitlin Dugan for 10 News First.